Yeah, that was better. Yeah, you really, there's actually just a lot of time to be saved in level 1. Just by, like, it just has a lot of, like, platforms where you can gain, like, a tenth of a second on each of them. Like, executing that level well is just, like, quite a bit different. Like, compared to, like, this level where it's all just, like, holding right and hovering. Just a lot of jumping in that level. That was close. But I guess to be fair, it always is. And I never hit it, so. I wasn't content with how I did the first part of that. So I just slowed down to the 7F. Yeah, I lost a little bit of time. I just wasn't confident I could do the fast strat there. This is another level where you can probably save just like a lot of time by doing this those jumps better. I wasn't going to make that cycle. I don't know why I waited so long at the end there. Alright. Ah! I like hit the lip there and then missed the fast cycle. Ah! And I missed that too. It's fine, I just like could have saved a second there. That was the last chance to save any time. But, okay. Does he just always do left hand first? Am I just insane to think that he doesn't ever do that? Yeah, he probably really does, right? All this time I've been like worried about him attacking with the other hand, but I don't think he actually does. Anyways. That's a world record. That's what I like to see. Yeah, take that, stereo.